No, not at all, not at all. This looks like a condom.
Cuffy!
That's what you've invented. It's as useful
as rubber
lips on a woodpecker. The rogue could tell you to put down into a positive. Your comment about the condom, it is a valid one. And is it?
What's that?
The curb appeal and the intrinsic value that people place upon this sexy looking product.
Let's have a conversation about a condom.
Ultimately, Rourke didn't persuade the dragons to invest in the Q-top, but he did leave the den with something no intrepid entrepreneur had managed before.
If you don't ever make it to this product, I'd like you to give me a call. Yeah. Because I'd love to give you a job.
Thank you very much.
Don't miss
the call. The dragons often say they're as much drawn to the inventor as they are to the invention of a 27-year-old Ian Channing from Devon, who was asking for 150